Okay, I just realized what's going wrong, guys. I'll fix it in a second.
What is it? What have you done? That is a baby Winston.
Are you making this error as well?
Okay.
Who's your widow Winston?
Go. Now I'm saying words. Now I'm showing up. Alright, Keith, say words.
Ah.
I don't know if people can... Okay. Keep saying words.
Yes, penis, 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 penis.
Okay.
Why?
Baby Winston.
So...
Lava corgi anal gland? Anal gland?
What?
The lava corgi does the butt smear.
Oh.
And leaves the trail of fire on the ground.
Ew.
And he sniffs it. Oh, he's doing it right now. As I said that, he immediately did it. Whoa. Baby Winston hulks out.
I do have the Rhino Mastery and the Dread Saber Mastery.
Well, let's just go do those.
Okay.
I mean, realistically, Shell is level 78. Keith, you need to get to 76. Everything else kind of becomes...
I'm 76.
Yeah. Oh, what did I say? I have no idea.
That.
Yep.
You said I need to get to the level I am.
You need to get to 78. Okay. Because then we can leave and never...
I was hoping you'd say 77, because I'm about to assassinate something and probably instantly level to 77.
Well, that's good.
Because my meter is so full, I can't see how it's not full. And I'll be rested for a whole level, I think. So that's there, too. And I leveled up.
So it looks like for the Rhino, we just need to find Faroon.
Which, Faroon's Horn and Shango? Those the two we're going for?
Okay. Yeah. The two up north. So, this series is about to be two years old, Wander.
What in the world is this?
Yeah.
How weird is that?
I still haven't even caught up to technically the second season because editing is hard. And I put out 10 videos today, and the concept of putting out 11 is scary.
Yeah, good luck remembering that part a long time ago where you lost an entire stream, and I gave you the files for my stream, and you got to remember where that fits into the timeline now.
Oh, don't worry. I've actually got that. I've got that numbered off.
How long is it going to take for him to respawn?
He's probably already respawned, actually.
Where?
Somewhere.
What have you done?
Just look around a bit for a bit.
You guys already killed the thing?
Sometimes getting rid of the
corpse. Someone else had already killed the thing. Oh, now the corpse disintegrated.
Yeah, I did that.
Which means it should That's a good come sign. Back.
Yeah, you should be here soon. We'll see.
That's a good sign.
But there are people in the air.
There's fog Wait, around here for happen. Some reason.
You know, I'm just going to go murder people. It's been too long since we last played.
Oh, there it is.
So we're looking for something called Faroon?
Yeah,
you got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Shell's already.
I moonfired it, so that's as instant as I can get it.
Yep. And it's dead immediately because this is WoW.
Yeah because this game Yay. Is not
epic final boss fight. I do look forward to catching up with the modern expansion when it comes out, because then we'll be playing stuff at its intended difficulty level, because if it's not brand new content, there's literally no scaling to it.
Even by the time we get to, like, Pandaria, it actually scales out a lot better.
Right, because we never even got... we got Draenor, but then we never actually played it.
Yeah.
Which is sad.
We'll get there.
We're this far.
Yeah.
The problem with this is
this
encounter
is Lich King.
A lot of tracks that aren't Shando tracks.
I found Shango immediately.
Oh,
you did?
Shango tracks.
Yep, right next to this corpse of another Shango.
I found it!
I found so many Shangos. What if we stack them?
Now, you guys already completed Crocolis Mastery, right?
I might have killed it too fast.
Yeah.
I didn't realize you guys were an eternity away from me. I thought you guys would just go to the waypoint for the quest.
I don't even know. Okay, I'm on Crocolis Mastery the Ambush. I haven't turned that in yet.
Oh no, we just killed the Rhino, so I figured we'd go to the Dread Saber.
Those are the two quests we said.
I finished the Dread Saber, so I just need to do the Crocodile because you guys had already done it, I think?
Probably. I have no idea.
I don't know, it was 3 months ago. So good luck piecing that together.
Yeah.
But anyway, over here wanders where the two Shango corpses are. So I think he might spawn on this ledge a lot.
Yeah, well, we've got to get the... I had to go get the Shango tracks first. So even, like, finding...
Shango tracks?
Yeah, you're supposed to track them first. You probably already did it. We split Maybe. Up and did, like, a lot of random shit.
It was so long ago.
I'm a sand fern. And that's... Whoa, it's humongous.
That was an absolute eternity ago at this point.
Yeah. Well... Three months, right?
Yeah.
3 months. Or, let's just ballpark about 30
days.
In
internet terms, that's like 7 lifetimes.
I probably put out 900 videos since the last time we played, give or take. It is very easy to forget. That's probably a bad estimation.
It's probably more
like 400, 500.
It's 90 days times maybe 7?
Yeah, so okay.
It's still a big number.
It's a lot, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna hand all these in.
It's very easy to like get lost in the content you generate in this industry. Like,
oh,
it
yeah.
really is.
Just today, I was looking up content that I made a long time ago, and in this case, it was not even a content's a really generous word for it. It was me and the person I carpooled to college with all the time doing karaoke and Rock Band on a sub channel that I segregated for music content because of copyright issues. And it's it's like 3 years old, and I'm like, this is just a weird forgotten video that I probably uploaded then immediately forgot existed the next day. And it's just been waiting there for me to rediscover it again. So I was just looking like, hey, I wonder if my music channel ever had Still Alive on it, because I was just playing Portal.
I'm kind of glad I never had the idea to make multiple channels. It always seemed like a pain in the butt. I saw somebody was talking about making a separate channel for their solo stuff and their couch commentary stuff, and they had like 40 subs, and I'm like,
yeah,
you're never going to make it.
I mean, the thing that the advice I would give that person would be to make a solo channel first and never have a couch commentary channel and just do couch commentary whenever you feel like, but have your own entities. Just because unless you're like contractually obligated and it's your day job, there's basically nothing holding people together to keep a channel together. So if you try to run a channel like that, like one of you is going to leave or do something else just inevitably, like it happens so easily that someone just wants to do something else with their time, because especially since they don't really tend to go anywhere because they're YouTube channels. So it's just best to have everyone have their own channel that they do what they want, and they can do the co-op thing as long as they want to, but that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise you have the...
Oh, so you guys had already gotten Shango's pelt.
I killed Shango. That.
Yeah, I'd only been following the tracks.
Then I hung out by the corpse and was like, hey everyone, here's the corpse.
See you around.
And I stayed there for about a minute to see if anyone would go there, and then I moved on.
Need help? Light bless you.
We never saw the Warcraft movie. I still want to see it, but unfortunately, what, the closest theater is too far away by our standards, Carl?
Yeah, we would have to drive for like an hour.
Ooh.
Yeah.
An hour? Why?
Yeah.
For me, part of the issue is just that, like, I don't have super high hopes for it, so the money and time committed to it's hard for me to do. And there's part of me that's just like, that's a long time to watch that movie. So I don't know if I'll have a good time.
Oh, I think that's Shango.
Yeah, that's Shango directly below
you
us.
You found him, at long last. I still have quests I don't actually identify yet.
Cat versus cat. It's too far away.
This is great.
Okay.
So they want me to kill primordial drakes, and I can just stealth up under them, and I can ambush them in the sky.
Wait, so you actually move up to them and like?
Yes.
Yeah, he probably just teleports up and stabs them. Shelly, you running any updates or like downloads in the back there?
I don't believe so.
Can you alt tab and check?
I think Battle.net actually did say something. Game is running. Game data will stream while you play.
Yeah, because I'm dropping frames here, and that means I probably need to restart my router.
Oh,
you just gotta believe. It'll be fine.
Yeah. Well, let's go back to town. I'll cut the recording and then go hit that button.
We're off to a great start.
Yeah, this is going about as well as the rest of my week has gone.
I'm not as laggy as I was at the beginning. I haven't lagged since...
Yeah, I'm like, I'm kind of hoping it'll just like stop getting out on me, but it doesn't. Or it does. It does for like a couple minutes, then it goes back to shitting, and I'm like, come on. Alright, whatever. We'll see. I'm just tired of technical issues. And it's also, like, really freaking hot in here.
This is their way of letting them, letting you know that they're tired of you.
Spalders.
Okay, there we go.
Spiteful technical issues.
Yeah, not happy about them. Okay, so...
So you, we, I'm supposed to hatch... drakes and then loot them for some reason.
Wait, so you kill them upon being born?
No, I loot
them. Or do you just loot? Oh, so you're taking the drakes after they hatch themselves.
I kill the parents, then go up to their eggs.
Ooh, that's that really cool dark
saber
thingamajig.
And I beat their eggs until they hatch, and then I loot their the drakes out of the sky somehow. Because of video games.
Okay.
So do you want me to log off?
No, it'll log us off.
Well, this is going well. At least my day is going well. How are you guys doing, chat? One is going to be leaving us soon.
Whoa.
And apparently things are falling. What the hell? I think I just saw a mineral vein in the middle of the street. I don't think that's how that works. How did you craft street and then, but without like dealing with the minerals first that are in the middle of them? Go with honor, friend. Hi, how are you? Got so many questions at that point. Come to me. Oh, I'm just on it now. Sure, why not? This is normal. Hello.
All right, everything's set.
I am now riding a mammoth. This is my life now. So many slamming noises. There we go. Just casually delivered a mammoth, like you do.
I really do wonder, like, how immersive or how much of a story an MMO would have in order to at least resemble a co-op campaign game.
I mean, a strong co-op MMO would probably just feel like one of those many shooters that has all the trappings of an MMO, but doesn't have any of the actual massively online part of the MMO.
Mm-hmm. Instanced areas and stuff, which is why we could go through the original Guild Wars. Or Guild Wars 2.
Eventually. We're gonna finish this first.
And Borderlands.
I don't want to start another...
Oh, right, I forgot we finished.
Yeah, we have a
Borderlands
series
1.
That I'm also getting shit for all the time, that because we stopped it.
Well, that's because, like...
We had all the expansions, and then what bird was with us, so...
Getting all of us together at one time is hard. Like... We still need to go back to finishing Factorio, but, like, Bird only has, like, 2 hours a night, and he's got holidays and, like, work stuff, and...
Adults. We have to be adults and deal with adults. Everything sucks.
I don't want to.
How do I go back to being 14? It was so easy. I had a crushing World of Warcraft addiction. And life. It was so simple.
I'm trying to remember, like, what the best years of my childhood were...
I don't know.
I would have to say it was probably... Yeah, maybe middle school was good.
Being 25 years old, 25-year-old kid's pretty good.
25-year-old kid's pretty good.
Yeah. I'm having a good time.
I don't know. The thing about middle school was...
Technical problems
were uncomplicated.
Okay. What the hell quest are we doing? Because I have no idea what's going on.
Well, I'm going up to do the preparations for war, which is speak to Officer Van Rosen.
That's to Ice Crown, Michelle.
Wait, I don't want to go there?
I was stranded all on my own, so I started killing birds.
The Lost Lands.
I'm killing birds. I'm killing birds just like your audience thinks I'm figuratively doing whenever I show up.
Try In Search of Bigger Games. Because I don't have that one, and I wouldn't be surprised if that's the sticking point for you.
Oh, In Search of Bigger Game. That's the one I need. Eh. Up here.
You really need to get rid of some of those old ones, like...
Sorry.
Iron Rune Constructs and you? Rocket Jumping?
It must have taken the ones out of zone into this one, because...
Yeah, it's only giving you the stuff outside of the zone.
Does she not have any more quests in this zone?
I do. I'm going up to search for bigger game. Which is odd because it's giving me preparations for war and travel to Maokai Harbor on my right. It just doesn't make sense. There we go. Yep, now I have the Primordial Drake quest.
Okay, before you go anywhere though, Shelly, you should make sure you have all of the other quests handled. Where are you anyway?
I'm up here, getting the Drake quests that Keith is currently finishing.
Yay!
Okay. Oh, you know
Let's
what?
Let's kill them again.
I never actually burn them all. That quest. Well, all right.
Okay, L is logbook, right? Yeah. Because I only want things in the Chalasar Basin. So do I have to manually?
Click on View All Quests. Well, no, you just click on the number. Huh? Click on like one or two, but if you do View All Quests, you should get rid of everything that's not Chalasar Basin.
I don't need the Borean Tundra anymore, right?
No, we're never going back there.
Ever.
What can I do for you?
Yeah.
And Dragonblight.
Oh, I'm on. I should have checked what I was doing. I am now on a. All right.
And the Howling Fjord.
I am now on a mammoth. I think I'm supposed to ride this mammoth to kill a boss.
Congrats!
Woohoo!
Guess you got Stampy.
And we're not going to Ice Cream?
No. Probably. It really depends on how long it takes to get Keith up to X.
I'll keep it for the time.
Have you seen how they animate the mammoths? They're adorable. They got little stubby corgi legs.
Yeah, they do this like stumpy thing. It's great. So how did you get on the mammoth?
That's part of a quest.
It's a follow-up quest, I assume.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have to capture a. They have a quest there where you capture a mammoth and take it with you. And you give it to them, and I guess they train it.
Oh, you got
neat.
That egg.
Well, yeah, we're just.
Whoa!
We're just
that's
supposed
an
to,
actual Drake.
Yeah, kill it. They're 100% killable. Chell, why are you not in your, like, won't die form?
Alright, because now I have the glitteriness of,
Hey, you got the thing.
I have a charge.
A celestial glyph.
Oh, this is silly. I love it.
I definitely prefer this over looking like a moonkin. No offense to moonkins.
Stay alive, Stampy. I believe in you.
On behalf of all moonkins, we are offended and hate you. But also seriously need a, like, visual overhaul because... Hot damn!
Is that the part of Tumblr that sexually identifies as the moon?
Well...
Wait, the primordial hatchling is following me now?
Weird fat... yeah, I guess it is. Weird fat owl creatures. So, I have... Oh. I guess...
Would it be done?
Yeah, we're not supposed to kill the primordial hatchlings.
No,
I have no discovery.
You open their you hatch the eggs and then you just like you just sort of talk to them.
I do talk to them. How?
Well, you right click on them to loot.
I've been murdering them. That's probably a bad move.
You can murder them.
Yeah,
they're neutral for me.
It's actually this
you
one's murdering me.
Them.
Actually, I need to heal up.
So, I'm conflicted here. So I have somebody in chat asking what's World of Warcraft about, and then he's making Undertale references.
You might have to have a purge.
Many.
The time has come. Only you can save
bizarre.
It.
I mean, to be fair, World of Warcraft is definitely an aging game. And,
oh wow.
Like,
I completed all the Nezhengwari quests
it's 10 years old, I believe.
Stop saying things like that.
Yeah.
Stop it. I can't handle it.
What?
I can't handle you saying things like that. World of Warcraft's 10 years old.
What, this game is a decade old?
No. Stop. No.
Keith is realizing that he's an old man.
So 2 days ago, the Pixies song Where Is My Mind came out on Rock Band. And out of curiosity, I looked up the last time Pixies DLC came out on Rock Band, because that was the full album, and that was when I got introduced to the band. That was 9 years ago. That was 9 years ago. Fuck. Rock Band is already that old. Like, I'm old.
It.
Everything's old. Let's see. Need to find Hydras. Jesus Christ,
oh,
that keyboard is so loud.
I know, I'm sorry.
It's all I can hear.
It's... Okay.
Aww. Look at the Murlocs. They look horrifying. This place is full of way more creepy looking Murlocs. With, like, giant extended jaw, like crocodile piranha mouths.
Mm-hmm.
There's a good ol' Hydras. Let's see, so how do I collect sputum samples?
Eggs.
Oh, that one's being attacked already.
Okay. So me streaming is a lost cause and I've given up for tonight.
Yay!
For now, at least.
I don't really mean
my parents are streaming movies upstairs.
Probably Downton Abbey or something.
Yeah,
that would really screw you.
Yeah.
Is it because you're not only streaming this early?
Yeah, there are reasons why I don't generally start earlier, but now that Shell's here, I literally have to start earlier because she wakes up at like 8 or 9 and then comes down to wake me up, and I've gone to bed at like 4 or 5. You're right.
I didn't wake up today.
Now I just wake up automatically in preparation for it happening.
Yeah, is she waking you up, or are you just getting woken up by the presence of humans?
So the first 2 days she was here. But today I woke up being like, okay, she's gonna be down to wake me up soon, and this wasn't the case. But, yeah, sleep schedules are terrible and I hate them.
Yep.
And hopefully just Shell will just sleep until, like, you know, never.
Oh, an Emerald Protowhelp. It's too bad I haven't, like, trained up my monsters so I could catch it. It's so cute!
I mean, it's basically a form of torture to wake up and realize the person that you're next to is not awake, and you just have to deal with that. Like, you just have to wait, doing nothing.
Well, we have to sleep separately here.
Yeah, my parents are old-fashioned. They're like, nope, can't share a room. And it's like, well, I guess it makes sense. Now, she's taken my really good bed. Like,
yeah.
I think that's the worst part of it all. I get this shitty mattress on the floor, and she gets a really comfortable mattress upstairs, and it's like, uh-huh.
Trying to lure these hydras to the surface, because I'm supposed to collect their sputum.
At this point.
Collecting hydra sputum.
Wow. Even though I stopped...
Even though you stopped what?
Even now that I've stopped streaming, my internet had a good night.
Cool.
Wow. Yeah, wow, this is bad.
I guess it wasn't meant to be. Whoa, weird. Translucent Hydra. Spirit of Atha.
I can't even hear Keith.
I can hear him.
But he's, like, breaking up left and right.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
What are you doing wrong, Wander? What did you do? How did you piss off the internet gods? How have you managed this?
I don't know. Like,
it may very well be because you're competing for...
It could be that. I also get the feeling my router is, like, actually, like, starting to go out.
Yeah, this morning when I was on my phone, I couldn't even load up new websites because the internet was turning on and off so often.
I feel like you never mentioned, never used to mention router stuff,
yeah,
but now it seems like every day you mention resetting your router.
Yeah,
he does.
It's been getting worse and worse, and I should order one, But they're also really expensive, and...
Well, you did spend several... Well, not several.
Yeah, the hard part is, like, technically I shouldn't be the one replacing the router here, but I'm the only one actually affected by it.
Or the Alliance.
So you're the only one who cares?
Yeah, I'm the only one who cares, but, you know, obviously my folks should probably replace their own router, because once I move, I guess I could just take it with me.
You could. You could just put the other one back.
I want that to be your router, but... If
yeah,
we're getting,
that's a good point.
If we're getting fiber internet, would you... want that kind of router, or...
I have no idea.
How do they do it?
Okay, question. Did you guys fight these, did you guys have to fight all of the rocks?
Yeah. That's where I made my sick joke that no one heard.
Yeah. Well, we're so desynced, I can't wait until we move to Cataclysm, and then we're just in, like, a line of quests.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah, but the internet is, like...
Wait. So
literally
everything
in the red
Cataclysm
latency.
Is just a line?
The quests are much more linear, yeah.
It's more that they won't be over in 3 seconds, so we won't constantly be desyncing.
Some will be, but a lot won't. It's generally a better leveling experience. Like, everybody was, like, really unhappy at Cataclysm.
Wait, I can't apply the harness to this?
Are you trying to apply
sometimes
the harness to the... the
mammoth?
Just walk up close to it.
Yeah. Well, now it's attacking me.
Well, don't attack it. You're not supposed to enrage it. You're supposed to just walk up to it and use the item.
Okay.
Maybe it might have a fail chance because I think the tooltip said
try to add
the harness.
It.
So maybe you have to like break it in. Like there's some it'll eventually work, but they might attack you. It worked on me for the first try, but the text does seem to suggest you can fail.
Oh, this is an invalid target because it's mammoth versus a gray mammoth, like the last one.
Just find the one that matches the name. It should be all you need.
Yep, there we go. Apply harness. And now I'm on top. Ew, yay! To write it back.
I'm trying to think if I can come up with like a really janky solution here.
To what?
For internet woes?
Yeah, to my internet
woes. Getting better internet?
But like, I literally have an 800 millisecond latency.
That's impressive.
Yeah, considering I pay $80 a month for this.
Wait, so trample hand over mammoth. Okay. I need a
target. Like, this is pretty bad. And there's the last of the twisting rock talents. You know what? I'll be back. Shall entertain my audience.
You entertain your audience?
Wait, are you streaming?
There?
Are you streaming again?
I'm just recording, but I don't know. Should I just cut the recording and then suddenly you guys are done with like 3 more quests? I guess I could do that. I probably should.
Wait.
I don't freaking know.
Oh.
Wait, but I thought you stopped streaming, so how can you have an audience?
I'm still recording this for YouTube!
When this goes on my YouTube channel, I really hope everyone's enjoying the absolute clusterfuck. As nothing works.
So now I've been placed on the mammoth's back. It suddenly has armor and there's top its head with a rifle.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the follow-up quest where you, because they trained it or something, and now you're gonna go use it to take out the leader of the dragons.
Yes.
Go get it.
Oh, wow. Okay. So, Brood Mother Slavina slain. That's what we're going for? Right.
More or less, yeah. She's pretty clearly marked, too, so you just go right over there and just end her. Just keep hitting 1, 2, 3, 4 as whenever the hotkeys go down and you're pretty much fine. There might have originally been tactics to that fight, but right now
regular primordial drake.
Right now you pretty much just use all your hotkeys. She's up on a ledge.
Oh, well I can still attack other drakes, right?
Yeah. I don't have enough energy. I just don't know how well the mammoth heals. Energy. It's too far away. I'm gonna start using heals on my character. I was forgetting about that. There we go. Hey, what's that background sound? Now my dog's barking at me. Weird. There was a sound of something flying through the air or something, but I couldn't see anything around. Still happening. Am I being attacked by something? I have no idea.
Okay, she should be up here. There we go.
Oh yeah, I'm just taking ongoing damage. Crap. That's not good.
Oh no, Stampy!
I think I'm being attacked by an enemy that fell through the world and is just now underground somewhere. Nothing about this makes sense. Every now and then I just see a fan of knives shoot at me from across the screen and hit me, but there's like nothing over there. Weird. Thankfully, Vanish hopefully solves all problems. Maybe.
Oh.
What happened now?
No, Stampy died.
Did you mess up?
Yeah.
Did you fail the quest? How'd you do that?
Well, I still got the Broodmother slain. It's too far. But that's because I slayed her after Stampy had fallen.
It's like there was four hotkeys. I just kept pressing them over and over again, and I won.
Yeah, that's what I was doing, except I was also trying to lead her into the traps like I was supposed to, and she was just vicious.
Oh yeah, I actually didn't even notice those prompts happening until the fight was over. Like, I defeated the Broodmother, and then the dialogue was suddenly like, lead her into the traps! And I'm like, she's already dead, there's traps?
She's already dead.
I'm like, I didn't know there was traps. I just pressed 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and he died. It's like, that was it. There was nothing else.